One. Hi, my name is Michiel and I'm going to show you how to configure HTAccess for WordPress. Now, for security reasons, Bitnami moved the configuration of .htaccess files to the main application configuration files. But as part of their installation, some plugins create these .htaccess files automatically, so we need to move their content to the Bitnami configuration file. I've just installed the W3 total catch plugin and I'm going to use the find command to look for any created HTAccess files. As you can see, here's the path to the HTAccess files. Let's check the contents. Now, this is what we need to add to the Bitnami configuration file. So I'm just going to copy and paste it. And now let's open the Bitnami configuration file. So let's go to the last line and we need to add a directory pointing to the folder where the access file was created. Well, let's just add a little comment here. So we can see where it's for. We paste the content here and then we close the directive. So that's all. Then we close and save. And now all we need to do is restart Apache. And we're also going to remove the old HTAccess file.